it's crazy, Kim. We've seen about 4 inches of additional snow since we had about 7 on the ground this morning, just in the last 2 hours. So snowfall rates up to 2 inches. This is the worst that I've seen it so far, Kim, with the storm so far. We are certainly in terrible driving conditions, and you can't see very far on 601. We're right along Highway 601, and it's gotten so bad that people are actually walking in the streets, and we are yelling at people to get off the road so they don't get hit by cars. But people are trying to get out. They're trying to move around, and they were early this morning when the roads were actually trying to clear a little bit, but things have certainly gotten worse. But I personally have helped push 2 cars that have gotten stuck out here, and more of that's going to happen this afternoon. Right here at our location downtown, right along 601, we have 11 inches of snow and counting, and again, 4 of that has fallen since 10 o'clock this morning.